बिल्कुल
सर, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल बिग बिग कांग्रेचुलेशंस,
थैंक यू,
गेट अ ह्यूज रिस्पांस फ्रॉम द ऑडियंसेस,
थैंक यू।
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लाइक टू नो हाउ द फ्लिप वाज योर टू पोर्ट्रे मोर्टे दी ऑन द स्क्रीन एंड आल्सो द 9 डिफरेंट लुक ऑफ योर्स।
यार इट वाज अ बिग चैलेंज, इट वाज एन अमेजिंग एक्सपीरियंस एज एन एक्टर एंड ऑल थैंक्स टू संदीप सिंह फॉर ऑफरिंग मी दिस रोल। You barely get as an actor the chance to play a legendary character like Pradhan Mantri Modi ji, and I tried my level best as an actor. We had a good team. 9 look create karne mein bahut mehnat lagi, prosthetics se lekar makeup department se lekar hamare pure team ne usme bahut effort kiya, and I think logon ko film mein pasand aayega.
How difficult was to produce a movie like it's a legendary movie? How
I think it was very simple to produce this film, but it has become very difficult to release this film. so I think shooting was very nice, it was the most memorable shoot of my life, but releasing has also become the most memorable part of
saga,
my life. Saga actually.
Okay, wait, sir, apart from acting, you're also being written the dialogues and screenplay of this movie, and also you have sang or rapped in the movie. So which part you have enjoyed the most?
मैंने
याद है आपको, क्योंकि हर पार्ट में
मैंने को राइट किया है। अनिरुद्ध और हर्ष ने मेरे साथ में बहुत मेहनत की। आई थिंक मैक्सिमम क्रेडिट गोज टू माई राइटर्स, दे हैव वर्क डे एंड नाइट एंड गिवन अ लॉट ऑफ कमिटमेंट। आई वॉज जस्ट देयर, लिटिल बिट सपोर्ट मैंने किया एंड संदीप ऑल्सो।
कभी कभी क्या होता है, सम टाइम वॉट हैपन्स, वी गिव क्रेडिट एंड वी बिकम वेरी मॉडेस्ट because we are very very particular about that I am an actor, but I will say that if Vivek was not there as a writer in this film, which he never asked me, I don't think till the trailer release he knew that he's getting the credit in screenplay and dialogue. So honestly the writers came up to me and they told me ki please it's a request, give his name because he has contributed equally, because what knowledge he comes from, we don't have that knowledge of either filmmaking, either of politics, or neither of the man. In spite doing so much of research, what he used to get it, not in terms of research, yes, research they did it, but the way we have to show it to the audience, what kind of dialogues will be there, how the screenplay should be told, everything he used to sit and narrate after the film, before the film, on location, so many times to various people. And what the best part about him is that he is not an overconfident person. He doesn't say, this is final, do it. What he says, if he doesn't get my time or Umang's time or the writer's time, he starts narrating it to his makeup person. He starts narrating it to the assistant. Then he says, no, does it sound properly? So that is what I like. There is no ego, this is the final thing. I have done so many films. I have been in the industry for last 19 years. So you all don't have to say. He used to take contribution from even the small people, and that is what even I learned from there, because before this film I used to not take contribution. I say we have to make the film and we have to show it later what happens, but in this film I think I learned this from you, ki we have to take contribution from the beginning and then present it to the audience. So it was the reverse psychology which he played with us.
Okay, yes sir, have you got any feedback from Modi ji while filming or after the completion of the film?
हाँ, अभी फोन आया
था। That's between him and us.
Okay, the Modi movie has now become a propaganda movie. What's your thought?
It has become a propaganda film.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So let me correct you.
So because people are saying that.
Ah,
right? So what's your thought on that?
यार कुछ तो लोग कहेंगे, लोगों का काम है कहना। हम अपनी फिल्म बना रहे हैं। We've made a film with honesty, and Sandeep has produced many amazing movies before PM Narendra Modi. He has a very credible body of work at a very young age. It's unfair to just say ye propaganda film hai. Dil se banayi hai yaar, jhoot bol rahe log.
So it's not only propaganda, let me put more things to that. They have said that this film is funded by BJP, which is not. We belong to BJP, which is not. He belongs to BJP, which is not. Because I've seen him in films, I think, before this. So I don't know from where he belongs to BJP. We are laughing. But when this acquisition used to come to us, we were shocked. Ki, matlab, now what will happen to a film, whether it will release or not. then all the producers belong to BJP. What all has come? And so all this has been proved, and all this, I think, we have been given justice by all the courts, whether it was Bombay High Court, whether it was Delhi, whether it was Supreme Court. And by door to door, they have gone and appealed that this film should be banned and it should not be released or it should get postponed. And door to door, we have gone, ki, please let this film release. It should not be banned and it should not be postponed.
I know, yeah.
So,
okay,
difficult
so,
time.
Initially, this movie was to release on 5th April. Now it's releasing on 11th April. Was there any particular reason?
यही सब चक्कर काट रहे थे हम कभी मंदिर कभी मस्जिद कभी गुरुद्वारे के चक्कर और कभी कोर्टों के चक्कर काट रहे थे बट फाइनली आई थिंक 11th अप्रैल को जो हो रहा है अच्छा हो रहा है देयर इज ऑलवेज अ डिवाइन ब्लेसिंग अगर आपके साथ सच्चाई है तो सब अच्छा ही होगा सो वी आर एक्साइटेड अबाउट 11th अप्रैल यार लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर गोना कम एंड सेलिब्रेट दिस फिल्म विद अस
ओके सर आपको शायद तो पता होगा कि नरेंद्र मोदी जी भी आ रहे हैं मुंबई सो आर यू प्लानिंग टू कीप एनी स्पेशल स्क्रीनिंग फॉर हिम
I think he's a man who keeps working. People say when he sleeps and when he gets up. So I think he has a lot of other work for the country. In 2 hours, he can do anything. So, and that he's proved in last 5 years. So I think he'll do better work than watching a film. But we'll be honored if he watches our film and calls us, or if even if we get a compliment from him.
Okay, Vivek sir, last few questions. आपको बहुत ही प्यार मिला है बॉलीवुड में नाउ इन साउथ आल्सो तो लुसिफर इज गेटिंग अ ह्यूज रिस्पॉन्स इंच टू अ 100 करोड़ सो हाउ यू फील और हाउ डिफरेंस व्हाट टू वर्क इन बॉलीवुड एंड टॉलीवुड
यार बहुत खुशी होती है चाहे कोई भी भाषा में आपकी फिल्म जब इतना अच्छा करे एंड पीपल आर गिविंग यू सो मच लव एंड रिस्पेक्ट फॉर योर परफॉर्मेंस इट्स लवली मोहनलाल जी इज अ लेजेंड वर्किंग विद लाल एटन आफ्टर 16-17 इयर्स सिंस कंपनी was an amazing experience. Prithvi Raj was fabulous as an actor and now as a director. Manju Warrier, again another legend. They have so many national awards between them that I don't have that many numbers in my phone. They've done really, really well. And it was a pleasure working with them and an experience to remember and cherish.
Okay, sir. Jaise ki aap pata hi hoga, you have immense number of followers.
I actually retired from politics. So normally people
because
go
now
from
the actors are turning into politics.
Right. So look, abhineta se neta bante hain. Main to neta se abhineta bana. I was a general secretary of Mumbai University. So ye sab bachpan mein kar liya. Now I'm enjoying acting and I also say na ki MP banne ka kya fayda jab aap PM ban sakte hain. बस ये आइए फिल्म देखिए 11th अप्रैल को बहुत अच्छी फिल्म बनाई है यू सर्टिफिकेट की फिल्म है पूरी फैमिली आके देख सकती है इट्स अ फिल्म अबाउट अ पेट्रियट फॉर एवरी सिंगल पेट्रियट आओ अपने बच्चों को लेके आओ और देशभक्ति की एक फिल्म दिखाओ यार
प्लीज वॉच अ फिल्म पीएम नरेंद्र मोदी ऑन 11th ऑफ अप्रैल एंड इट्स अ फिल्म विच विल इंस्पायर यू to do something for your country.
Thank you.
Tisra to koi nahi chep rahe ho na isi mein setup mein.